Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. I had relatively good success with the video on the $2 bill. People seem to like that one. So today, I thought I'd examine nice, crisp 50. I'm going to pull up the same website I did last time, which is just the US currency government website. So let's get that going right now. This one's going to be much more intricate than the $2 bill, given its higher denomination. It's more important that it can't be counterfeited. I'm not sure if that's correct. Anyways, some of the main features: a security thread, hold the note to light to see an embedded thread running vertically to the right of the portrait. The thread is imprinted with the text USA 50, and a small flag in an alternating pattern is visible from both sides of the note. The thread glows yellow under ultraviolet light. Let's see it. I've got a flashlight here. It's pretty weak. Oh yeah, let's see that, a USA 50 watermark. Alright, moving on. Oh, look at that, it's a little silverfish. Come here, buddy. Come on. There he is. Huh. Oh yeah. Oops. Dropped him. Okay, moving on. Another watermark. Hold the note to light and look for a faint image of President Grant in the blank space to the right of the portrait. The image is visible from both sides of the note. There he is, President Grant. Item C, color shifting ink. Tilt the note to see the numeral 50 in the lower right corner on the front of the note. Shift from copper to green. That's pretty cool. They got a bunch more features down here. Let's see. Okay, the Federal Reserve System seal right here. As with the $2 bill, he's got raised printing on his jacket, you can feel. Treasury seal. really close up here. Micro printing. Apparently in these blue stars, there are little tiny words. Like right there. Apparently those little words say 50 in USA. Let me take a look. I can barely read it, it's so small. And then of course, US Capitol on the back. Little 50s.